Have my respect, Hunter. Captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Zone advantage is yours. Fight until there's nothing left. That's why we have fire teams. Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Tell them to line up fast. You have advantage. 5 minutes left. Keep it up. Captured Zone A. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them. That's why we have fire teams.
They go from my street to the street behind it. So they're, I mean, it's a very unique property, and it's right next to a natural open space thing. Jefferson County open space thing that just is like overgrown as fuck.
Yeah, some asshole will fucking buy it up, turn it into a duplex or a fourplex or a fucking
They bought
12-plex.
3 acres. They bought 3 acres over here for $600,000. They're easily gonna do that.
Yeah.
3 acres in Weirs for 600 grand because they sold the house as is because it's like uninhabitable. It has a cellar. Like the house is old as like it's one of the oldest houses on Parfait Street. The guy that used the family that used to live there owned from the opposite side of where I live on Parfait all the way to Heinz Market. And all the way to the frontage road. They used to own a lot of land right there, and then they sold it off. And then when I was a kid, the grandfather now, Mr. Williams, he would fix like everybody's bike in the neighborhood for like $5. He had like hundreds of bikes outside of his house that he would just like tinker on. And when I was a kid, he was like 90 years old.
Jeez.
Someone said that Mr. Williams turned 100 today, and I was like, "Holy shit, man, that dude's old." This is their
fate. Jeez.
So, and it's his grandkids that just sold it.
Damn.
And they're in their 50s, like easily.
I fucking been around.
Yeah, the rift does.
Oh yeah, of course. Not saying that's. Yeah, I'm not arguing that. Slapping Courtney's butt in fucking solitary then. Not solitary, Scrabble. Zone advantage is yours.
Zone C lost. They have advantage. I need a hunter like you with the red cap.
All right, let's try this out.